outside the Agora Ballroom in Cleveland tomorrow night. Prophets of Rage are going to be playing here. Prophets of Rage is a super group formed by three of the guys from Rage Against the Machine, one of whom we're going to be talking to in a minute. That's Tom Morello, the legendary guitarist. Also Chuck D from Public Enemy and Be Real from Cypress Hill. They really wanted to come to Cleveland and be a force for disruption. Make America Rage Again is their slogan. They got the red hats and everything, just like Trump. In a couple hours, they're going to be playing at a pop-up show. Before we go to that, we're going to go talk to Tom.
Our Make America Rage Again tour begins today on the streets of Cleveland. It's the RNC versus Prophets of Rage, round one.
When you put this thing together, Cleveland was like always on your mind.
That's right, yeah.
Why?
The only option, the only electoral option that people are currently given who think that the whole system's messed up is Trump. That's a terrible option for a legitimate sentiment. Don't cast your hopes onto Donald Trump, who I believe is a one-man embodiment of the machine we've been raging against for 20 years, as an option. We played our warm-up show for Cleveland was we played on Skid Row in Los Angeles. And when we were playing that show, I thought to myself, who's the candidate that represents these people? And none of them.
Baton Rouge, Minneapolis, Dallas, now Baton Rouge again, right?
Yeah.
Hey man, I love Rage Against the Machine, but like, America doesn't really need to rage right now. Like, we need to calm the fuck down.
I am opposed to anyone being murdered and opposed to any sort of violence, but we have a platform that I think is going to speak to the electorate at large, which is, F you, I won't do what you tell me.